Welcome to the Pussy Palace!
Yo, what the fuck?
Yo, don't listen to that nigga, man.
Like you said, we'll talk about that shit later. Right now, we need to focus on clearing everything out of here and put everything on the roof for now, okay?
Ash. Oh, shit, now we lit, yo. This shit is about to come in clutch.
Shit, once they pull you over, you give them your license, they see you at Western, they'll fucking apologize for pulling you over. White privilege is just another tool in our bag. Why not use it?
Alright. Fuck out of my face.
Tariq!
What are you doing writing notes anyway? Why don't you just call him?
Because why don't I just fucking call him?
I'm trying to help you.
Oh, tell me to chill. I told you I didn't want no party, man. You just fucked up my face.
Alright, bro.
All right.
Hit me, bro.
Alright, peace.
You stole my fucking drugs.
You had that shit coming for a long time, Tariq.
Trying to protect your little girlfriend from me?
I ain't have nothing to do with that.
He brought up his old college frat glory bullshit.
They even fooled Brayden's stupid ass into planting the badge in here after I told him to stay the fuck away from Kane.
Did he know why he needed to stay away from Kane?
I was just looking for something to write a note on.
On my side of the room? Drugs, I don't sell
I
drugs.
Know you get the drugs from Drew Tejada, just like I also know that Drew knows the gangbanger who jumped Z Cross and also knows who killed that boy in the pool. I can help you.
Who's Diana?
Like I said, a lot of options.
I made this course correct shit pop, so without me, that shit is dead. They're gonna starve.
Kane is the op. Right? He's the reason for all of this shit.
But we got some shit to straighten out before we move forward. How am I supposed to trust you?
Tough start today.
What? My father put it in his will that you gotta follow me around too?
You can't handle that once we're done here?
Trace Weston.
The fuck?
Yeah.
Man, you know Scott ain't about to do shit to you.
You got a problem?
What am I paying you for? Because from what I heard, you playing make-believe, spending my money on a fake-ass trial?
Okay, look.
Professor Reynolds wasn't supposed to die. You started doing too much.
Wash yourself off.
Bro, teach him how to hold his liquor, right? Next time that happens, he's getting his hands, and I'm serious.
The Simmons are rarely challenged by the way you challenged him.
He called me out in front of the whole class. Think I'm supposed to let that rock? No.
But if you want to talk about anything, that's what I'm here for.
I don't need to talk about anything. I just need to get my work done and get to class on time.
Hey, Tariq.
What up? What you doing over here? Monet send you?
I want no one to make it out of this alive. Do you?
Why did you do it?
How many fucking times I gotta tell you that I didn't do it?
Sax, enough!
This is fucking Monet. She got this nigga Kane on a fucking leash. I got bullets for her. No, matter of fact, I got bullets for the whole Tejada family when I get out.
Do you play?
Yeah. I ain't playing you.
Well, we can sit here staring at each other all night.
Nothing. I feel like Socrates was very stupid to not defend himself, actually.
What you sitting over here for? I'm sorry, Your Honor. I just really would like to know how he knew where I was going that night.
So would I.
The lady this was made for is sure gonna be upset.
Should be all right.
Help her.
Take the stand in her place, Carrie. Simple.
Look, I don't know anything. Like I said, your move.
There are protective measures in place.
Yet you came running in here.
You want to believe a prosecutor over me, that's fine, all right? That's on you. But I'm telling you that you need to run. I'll help you.
Yeah, whatever. I got to dip. Make sure Warren stops this adoption. Once I get my sister back, we done, all right?
And what if he comes looking for you?
Your mama handle it. Hey, yo, you know my girl, Lauren?
Involved here?
Oh, Your Honor, I can tell you exactly how many people are involved. And I can tell you how many people knew about it since the beginning of this trial.
You would have realized that I am the bad spot.
Why the fuck should I trust you, huh? You ruined my whole life, effie.
You ain't gonna move pills at choate. That was a hobby to you.
Or maybe you're going too far. I mean, how many more chances you got after that Ramirez shit?
That's your girlfriend?
Nah, I don't got a girlfriend. But I gotta go.
Quick, please, 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 Tariq. You don't have to do this, please.
I don't have a choice, Professor.
You don't gotta try to scare me, Kane. I'm cool, right?
Nigga, I don't fucking know you. Because I gotta go out of state to get these scripts filled. I'm not looking to kick it in Connecticut in my fucking free time.
Yeah, that shit is not lit.
So you're man in DC, huh? Distinguished alumni. You wanna apply?
And Scott doesn't even know you're the competition. And on top of that, we got bigger shit to worry about. We about to open shop.
Why hasn't your genius legal team thought to put me on the stand? I could just tell them that she wasn't the queenpin.
You're her son.
By your phone.
Why are you here?
I know it's expensive keeping a nigga like that on payroll.
We are.
Mom, I'm nothing like ghosts. All right, I wasn't lying. I just didn't tell you in order to protect you.
How much you be taxing ya?
keep waiting for him to bound in, just yelling something stupid.
Of course you are.
I really care about him, Tariq.
Legal drugs are killing people at a higher rate than illegal drugs are. I mean, the only difference that I see between the two is that rich white donors have the power to influence these lawmakers so that their product is considered legal.